And welcome back to the channel, Hot Mama Travel. Tonight we have an exciting video for you. We are taking you to the Richland, a boutique hotel that just opened up in Old Towne Orange. And you know how I love Old Towne Orange, and I'm gonna give you a little tidbit that makes it extra exciting. This is actually the former Shannon Family Mortuary since 1933. And now it's a luxury boutique hotel. There is a cottage if you have a larger family and you're coming to stay like us. That's what we would require, the cottage. But they have a cool lounge and living room area that is restored to the original 1906 glory of the home. So I'm really excited to go ahead and show you guys around and see what this hotel is all about. So let's hit the like, hit the subscribe, and let's go. These are the fun lights and dimmers. How cute. I love it. That is adorable. Lift here for the handicap, so that's cool.
Oh wow, this feels like someone's living room.
Richland here in Old Towne Orange. The lounge is open Wednesday through Sunday from 5 to 11, and the hotel is now open for bookings. It's a boutique 12-room hotel, and it is so cute. I got the Richland Old Fashioned, and what did you get, honey?
Wish you were here.
The tequila cocktail.
Yeah, tequila, pineapple, ginger, and lime.
Yes, yummy.
Yeah, I like this little candy ginger on top. Thank you.
orange.
Really?
Yes.
That's perfect.
And it's very citrusy and fresh. Win an Old Towne Orange.
Oh wow.
Little details.
That's very old fashioned.
So vintage, it's so cute.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed checking out the Richland in Old Towne Orange as much as I did. If you liked this video and you can't wait to stay there like me, go ahead and give the video a like, hit the subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye guys.
Hey guys, don't forget to subscribe and never miss another minute of the fun. And of course, we offer detailed destination guides and travel tips over at our blog, HotMamaTravel.com, to make your next family adventure hot.